Hello, what is going on, guys? It's me, Anafan from Tech Jabli. Welcome back to my channel. Hope you guys have a wonderful day. In today's video, I'm quickly show you how to reset a Casio Scientific calculator. The model that I've got here is a FX500MS. Okay, so let's get started. So here I've entered a mode, as you see right now. It is called equation. Why we have to reset it to the default setting, since we now cannot enter any other type of normal calculating tasks. You're gonna press on the shift key and you're gonna press on the mode key. The first option is for memory clearing. The second option is for mode clearing, and the third option is for reset all to default. Okay, you're gonna press on this number two here and you're gonna press on this button twice. Okay, 1, 2. So now as you see that the equation mode has gone already. Now if you want to reset both of the memory and the mode, then you want to choose number three. So that's it for today, guys. Thanks so much for watching this video. I'm Anfan from Tech Jabli. Don't forget to subscribe to this channel for more videos later on. Bye for now.